while UDL really makes a level playing field for our students, regardless of what their neurodivergence is or if they're neurotypical, because what it encourages us to do is to provide multiple means of representation, meaning how we present material, not just standing in front of a room and talking. I think back in the old days when I did my undergrad, that's what it looked like, a lecture with me scribbling furiously, no PowerPoints or anything. So that's changed, which is great. So multimedia presentations, podcasts, things like that. Engagement, providing students with multiple ways they can engage with the content. And also providing students with multiple ways of showing that they met the learning outcomes. AI can help with that because it can help both the teachers and the students. For instance, I can ask ChatGPT to write me tutorial activities that are UDL compliant to meet the following learning objectives for an hour long tutorial, and it will give me ideas. It won't give me a plan that I can just take and run with, but it's really helpful and it saves time. And the way I see it for the teachers is it lets us teach. It cuts down on my admin time and lets me go ahead. Same with designing quizzes, rubrics. I can give students a choice of how I can assess them. Choose how you want to show me that you met the learning outcomes. And this will let me create a rubric for each different way that still measures the same learning outcomes. And that's really important because I think assessment's one of the hardest places to differentiate to do UDL. I think that as teachers, UDL is just good teaching and we're all getting very good at it, especially representation. We all do many different things to present material. I think when it comes to assessing, it gets a bit more difficult for us. So UDL helps make that better, helps students to engage. They can change the fonts of things. They can have long papers summarized, read to them. They can set up a tutoring conversation with an AI so that they can practice. They could take that rubric that I've posted online and put it into chat, put their assessment in there too, and have chat give them feedback on it before they even turn it in. So they should know what their mark is or have the ability to then modify what they're doing.